Communications failure. As such, target ID will be done by Probjects will initially appear as unknown on your HUDs, but will be ID'd once you close in on them for a set period of time.
Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
To the unidentified Ocean craft, this is Captain Carl of the Ocean Army. Are you here for the escort? You're not the squadron I was expecting. Are you really friendlies? Over.
This is Longcaster, airborne warning and control system for the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group. Captain Carl, they're on our side.
And those two pilots we've heard about must be here too.
Okay, I hope you're right.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
It's Erusian! Shoot it down!
Trigger! That one's Ocean. Do not attack before target identification is complete.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. A city under martial law, gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Missile.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. Sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. Tell its ID. Don't let it happen again.
Caution. Stall warning.
Okay, I'm right behind him.
Strider 2, check your six.
This is a message to all of you fighting out there. Ask yourselves, what is best for our country?
Stall warning. Stall warning. Stall warning.
Strike. Auto 1, target acquired. In gun range.
Caution.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Caution.
SSG.
Our info has been updated.
It's Erusion.
They aren't responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
Put out your smokes. Thrusters will find you. We can't see the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes. Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
The use of drones makes war more palatable. Why don't people realize this? Which faction is the head of our organization? We need to know at once.
Nicole.
It's a Russian military.
Caution.
Changed. Keep your eyes on his vehicle. Don't let him out of your sight.
Bandit has a lock.
Here comes a traitor, Lafarge. This is a wide net they've cast. They really don't want the war to end, do they? Lafarge, send that vehicle!
It's set up in all the right places.
It's hard to maintain a lock in the clouds.
My answer, where did that come from? I'm surrounded by nothing but friendly! No, the attack was an unintentional mistake.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile, keep your head down!
Target destroyed by Strider 1.
Fox 2. Locked on target. Vehicle confirmed destroyed.
Turn right. No, wait. That goes into the ocean.
Strider 3 launching missile.
Target is hit.
He dodged it.
Upstairs will record it.
The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erusian officers. They were referred to as radicals. There was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erusian flight test center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us, it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. For those of you listening in, am I wrong? There's a vehicle blocking the road. No response to Hales. It's the radicals. We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
Can't see him!
There are rumors of a military group calling itself the Free Erusians.
An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
No response. Got a bad feeling.
An aircraft with scratches. All traitors will be shot down.
March 2!
Stopped. Missile away.
Pull up.
Try to help us before we get shot. It's not like this is a tank or anything.
Caution.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah. Don't they know nowhere is safe?
Missile.
supposed to tell the difference? There are enemies everywhere. Prepare to fire on a moment's notice.
This is AWACS Windmaker. All aircraft, enemy picked up on radar. Commence attack. Bring the enemy down together. Remember, you're not on your own out there. Your call sign is Bravo 4. Thunderclouds in the AO. Be careful of lightning strikes. You've taken the initiative.
Missile.
Chaff and flares running low.
Missile.
Bravo 4, locked on.
Missile.
Panda on you.
Missile.
Missile closing, evade.
Missile.
In gun range.
Missile.
Entering clouds. Evaded. Locked on. Box 3,
Missile.
Box 3.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
Chaff and flares depleted.
Missile.
Bandit on you.
Missile. Stall warning. Missile.
3 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Careful, don't ice up in those clouds. Turbulence is rough out there. Bravo 4, locked on. Entering clouds. Target is in gun range.
Missile.
Careful, don't ice up in those clouds. Box 3.
Missile.
Missile incoming.
Missile.
1 minute remaining. You're so close.
Missile.
Locked on. Congratulations, you guys won.